you fly too close to the sun, eventually, your wings will get burned.
Us both. Oh, shit. All right. Okay. I'll get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Hey, come.
When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just... Hey. Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
Walking out.
I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a
doctor.
Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
Where's he going?
What's gonna bring us along? Exalt his gay kid!
Snake away from the crash there. Oh, some Japs around here. How did they focus? Oh no, there's a Jap there.
Coming, buddy.
Got some Japs further ahead. I don't know how I'm gonna get bad days. Is that a tripwire?
Where are you going?
disable this tripwire? Of course we can. Oh god. No. I think I'm screwed here. Should have gone to Specsavers, pal. Focus again. Yes.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Damn.
Oh, there's so many around there. After all this, I better still get caught. What is that?
ここは地獄だ。 島から出られるかな。
These chaps ain't got a clue. Alright, how do we get across here? I'm tempted to go ham. Let's fuck everyone up. Oh no. I think I've messed this up, lads. Gone from good to worse. Got the Jap army on us. I'm gonna go the other way around. If I can. That's if it'll let me. Yeah, of course it will.
Damn. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
Where is he? Thank you. It went ham on that Japanese soldier.
Wait.
Right to the head.
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
They're still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them.
Send them into barbecue.
I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kimball Hernandez, you with me.
Trucks, that's damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. I never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit getting business.
Oh, a colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
Something?
Sniper.
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I give the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh! Means run fucking fast.
Go, now. Go, go, go.
We've got
a rough idea where he is.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees. Going for it.
Leave me alone. Jesus. Where's the sniper?
Gotta be close. Check the treetops. There he is, top of that tree. Light it up. There he is, top of that tree.
Oh, where is he? There he is. Yes.
What the hell? Why the rope?
These crazy motherfuckers strap themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brad shipped in the 93rd.
We finally got him.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door, and we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Clear out that ridge, move on that base.
How are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock loudly.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that.
Got to pack mine before we shipped out.
Get off the road! Stay stuck! Take those holes!
Open it! Thank you.
advice. Ladies have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed, and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Kibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Wilco.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look,
in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it. Low and quiet, boys.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Jackson, give me a hand. Time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Oh, I'm supposed to step by you.
Need a hand. Quick. Jackson, help!
Jackson, get that pillbox! We're on cover fire! Go! Use that torch on the front! Light him up, Jackson!
Openings! Wade, look out!
Oh shit.
Inside! Go! Go! Keep your distance!
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule. Lieutenant, come take a look at this. Now, soldier. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. near the radio tower.
What?
Foul dive bomb.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base, slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me? Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill! Clear him out!
I'm dead.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
If I die again, I'm gonna cry.
Thank you. Get in that cockpit! We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put the pants into it. Push! Keep moving those legs. Jackson, need cover fire.
The 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.
Thank you for watching the video, guys. Please consider subscribing, and till next time, yeah. Goodbye, guys.